My gosh, we just got to the campsite. We're on a trip to Southern Oregon to look for mountain king snakes. And already in like the first 15 minutes, we found a little green chorus frog. That's sick. I just found a big southern alligator lizard.
Nice.
He hasn't tried to bite me yet. I'm gonna let this alligator lizard go. It's a pretty big one.
Another.
I just got another southern right when I let the other one go.
Wait, Ellie might want to see it.
He had his tongue stuck. Oh, yeah. Another.
Oh, you caught it already?
A second alligator lizard go. Wow, this is a big hoof. This is the biggest encetina I've ever found with its baby colors. We're not sure if this is painted or Oregon. We're not sure which one's in our area.
Look it up and put it on the screen.
We're really far south right now. So, yeah, we'll put it on the screen.
It's
a tiny baby and I walked right past it. Camera, camera, camera.
Filming.
No, the camera.
Oh, I see. Yeah.
Oh. My gosh. That is a western rattlesnake. A tiny baby. Getting eaten alive.
Anything else you want to say?
That's so beautiful. That's very venomous. Also, babies might be surprised they're more dangerous because they don't know how to only give a little bit of venom, and so they just go and they give you all their venom. They're also more dangerous because they don't have rattles, or they don't have big enough rattles to rattle.
It's just a tiny little button on the end of its tail, huh?
This guy has two.
Oh, okay.
They also have really beautiful colors when they're babies.
So shiny.
Okay. That's sick. Mm-hmm. I'm going to put him over there where nobody can step on him.
There you go, he's gone.
Can you help him?
So pretty.
I just got a really pretty southern alligator lizard.
There we go. Stripey.
With like olive green. No, he doesn't want to bite. Or does he?
He doesn't need to. He's okay.
I don't think so. I think I taste really bad. Skitter, skitter.